Welcome to episode 12, part 1 of the Millionaire Series. As you can see, made a nice bit of money off the Great Demand. Not quite as much as last time, but nice bit. And as you know, we do have another one coming up. Did it show up in there? No, wrong one. It's the last one, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. Ooh, got canola as well. Nice. Corn. We don't have a corn header. Ooh. We're spoiled for choice, aren't we? Very spoiled for choice. I may try then putting a different crop down this time around. Because we can fire in one for 1 hour, then fire in another for another hour, then another one after that. So yeah. What we got in the silos at the minute? Nothing. We are good. Let's get these crops in. I've also, that's not going to work because it's not expected. I've fiddled about with the shuttle control a bit more, brought it over just a tiny bit to the left if you look just next to the clock, and lowered it a bit, and I've also moved the ace limiter up to the top so it doesn't get hidden by cosplay anymore, so we can always see it. This guy is going to be good at go. No, I don't like that, he's just going to miss some of it. And make a nice patch of straw in the middle of nowhere. Everybody's got a trailer. Don't know why the DLCs are weird like that. But you see, everything's moved into the middle now. Because we're moving to field 17 as well, and it ties up this edge. But we're going to need our baler again, who's currently on a cedar. You can drop that, and you can go baling. So, same again, guys. We'll thrash it round. And then we'll plant some new stuff. I think I will go for the corn, so that means we need a corn header. I wonder how much that's going to cost us. But, good, I suppose, good news, bad news, give or take, we won't need the baler. Don't think we're going to run out of money while we're waiting though, with the this much in the bank, so we should be good. I think with three different crops though, we are looking in a very good position for making a million and these next great demands. So yeah, 2 days left, basically. We're enjoying this little series though, it's been fun. It's definitely strange using normal vehicles again though. After being on MR for so long. And if you're watching the Conestoga series, you'll see I've forgotten how to actually drive the MR ones properly. What you didn't see off camera was I somehow managed to flip the cedar. I don't know how I managed that, but I did. So the air cedar I'm using on Conestoga is huge. It's got a massive base. It should not be able to flip. But I managed it. And not having a loading, it was just outside the main farm, so not having a loading shovel there, she was not coming back either. I had to reset it. Whoops. I think I have actually got a cosplay cast for this guy now. Or is that just the other side? No, it's this side as well. We can focus on the bailing, so I think I'll stick him on it. Wait, just drive now, mate, you've not got enough in you. Right, shut that. So maybe we'll be down to one episode this time, guys. Luke's not with us again because it's stupid early in the morning. He's tucked up in bed again, bless him. But we'll have him back for the great demand. If I manage to get another... day 13 done tomorrow morning, then hopefully we'll finish on day 14. And Luke can help us sell everything. But I think I've got the shuttle control how I want it now. I'm quite happy with how it is. Hopefully, I'll be able to use it in 15 if the vehicles don't have a shuttle on them. I'm pretty sure they don't. But we'll know more when the game's released. He's going to get stuck again, isn't he? If he's not already. No, he's moving at the minute. Now he's stuck. Let the assist decide where he's going to go. Kidding. Got all the hamsters selected. He's going to sideswipe me. Oh well. This is slipping. On what? The mind boggles. Why is he so far away? Translate, Luke. Where's he gone now? I think I was safer with Luke driving. He's slipping again. No? He's free. Apparently. Moving at 1 mile an hour. No, slipping again. Not PMR, it doesn't say a percentage there. He's given up now. Well, I never thought I'd see that. That was some very special driving. There you are. Would you like to say what your intentions are here? Oh, don't tell me he's glitched into it. Come on. Phew. just a little bit stupid. I'll try and put him on the course now, haven't I? Try behind the combat. Yes, you do that, because he's about to stand, because you've been fannying around. I thought we ejected that before we jumped out. Oh well. That's the reason I didn't want to use cosplay on this map, because it does stupid things at times. It's speeding it up, I suppose. Making up for the money I lost. We've been deft. It's going to be a very vague figure of how long it takes to get to a million, because my parameters have gone all over the place. I don't think I've been consistent at all. From using cosplay to bringing in Luke. Oh well. I've had fun with it, that's the main thing. If nothing else, it's given me a chance to look at some other kind of scripts. Ones that aren't, I would say, MR friendly, not really needed in MR, because MR's got its own shuttle system. It's just the way I've got used to driving now, though, so if I can get that in 15, I'll be very happy. Right then. Next Ursus. I'm going to pick those bales up and then hopefully I can start seeding again. It is nice being able to see what direction you're in. It doesn't take too long to find out, but it's nice to know. What we got here then? 9. Damn. 1 too many. No, don't run away. Yeah, forwards. Well, at least we don't have to worry about the harvester. He'll happily go about his business now. And there was no way on earth we could have used cosplay against the triplets. Not with all three of them running right. The tractor would have just ended up with a headache. Probably kamikaze to us. The freight yard jumped straight off the cliff for a nervous breakdown. Poor thing. Could have pushed that male off the field actually, couldn't I? That'd have been a better idea. Oh well. I have had a look online though. This is realistic, real life Ursus equipment. They do make this tractor. It looks pretty much like that. There's not much difference, but they do also make this little trailer, which is cool. Is he full again? Yeah, pretty much. 96%. Wow. Swipe. I don't even realize you wouldn't hit it that hard. I'm going to have to keep it out of the way as well, otherwise Our friend with the marshal's going to slug it. Struggle at what I should have done. Because he'd have been covering the combine. There is no easy way to bail that field and the cart from the combine. Right then, what are we going for first? Great demand, say canola. Nearly out of fuel again, look. These guys just drink it like a fish does water. We got there 12 and a half hours then. 3 hours. 2 hours. 13.6. That's number 2. Yes. Let me check how much number 2 was for fuel. This time, make sure it doesn't miss any, hopefully. On two, go. Yeah, you're alright for fuel. You're getting a bit low though. Don't think the balers, when you speed, that they fall off the back, they just stop picking up. I think. Try and keep the bales at either end of the field, it should help the other versus with the marshal avoid hitting him. Well, we'll see. If he gets stuck, we'll have to grab the bale trailer and fish it out from underneath him. But saying that, I think, oh no, because he just ran into the building. It was a previous episode, maybe the very last two actually, when I definitely saw him jump around a bale. He made evasive action. And I think he does it mainly when he's basically doing sort of free roam. He's not on a direct course play, but it's between the end and like chasing a combine down or something. Right, he should set off now. Should set off. Is he not on 50%? Is he not on 50% start? Yes, he is. There he goes. Ah. Combine was turning. That's going to fill him up again nicely anyway. What's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more. And if I go get the bale trailer then, just clean them up, there's less chance of him getting stuck. Well, it's only a couple of passes to go actually. I think we'll focus on this. We're around 20 minutes. Time's ticking. Well, we're not doing bad. I say we're not doing bad. Are we actually behind where I was before? I think I am, aren't I? Oh, yeah, I am. By a long way. Because he was nearly done with that field by the time we finished this one. Not good. There's more reason to buy that other cedar. Because it's not just about days, it's about time. The time it takes to get to a million. It's not all about. Don't worry if I don't make the great demand. It's going to take me down to 400,000 to buy the other cedar. And if I do buy the other cedar, is it worth trying to buy another field as well to make real good use of it? Decisions, decisions. Is he stuck again? Nope. He's back. I guess we're going to find out how good his bail dodging tactics are now. Well, there's field 18. We could get. I don't think that would be too much either. Bales from down there is safe. What's the seed doing? He's in his last pass. But it does look like he's leaving an edge. Gutted. Was in his last first pass anyway. So we want to finish this row and we'll go and grab him, spin him round, send him back. Yeah, he's done luck. Or is he going to try and do something silly now, though? He is. I'll let him turn it round. But he's now going to go down the road and try and seed that. See? Oh dear. Now I've got to get this right or we're going to miss a bit again. Good. Just to make sure I check back on him after he's finished this one. Right then. How did I know you'd stop? Put your pipe in. But while we're over here, I'm going to check out Field 18 and see the price of it. Once I get these fields done, I'll possibly contemplate grabbing the other cedar already. Ah, he's ready for checking, isn't he? Oh, wrong one. Here we go. That is a victory. Awesome. Nothing coming. Because there is a traffic spline here. And for anybody who didn't know, this system on the header, which is its own wheels, is actually real as well. It's a low-speed transport system on Case and New Holland combines. I'm presuming they've patented it. But yeah, genius. Makes life so much easier. And really speeds up the process. Yeah, I learnt my lesson. This guy's going up and down this time. Set, I need you on 17 silo. He's going to be ready to jump over before I'm ready for him. Not good. Now will he pick up the course or will he be silly? No, he's got the course, kind of. Yeah, but he's going to tip as well. Good, good. Right, so 4. Bail, bail, bail. Still got 2 passes to go. I've not screwed up just yet. I did then, I'm too busy watching Glance trying to figure out what the other guys are doing now. I think I'm going to have to do a little bit of my steering wheel. Oh, that's in and out. Right. Wonder what it did. That's the key binding I want to have as X. I wonder if the wife will be interested in buying me my Christmas present early. More buttons on the mouse. Happier time. So close. Come on. There we go. You've got one more pass to do. So I better get these bales off here sharpish for him. Ah, but we are at 30 minutes, guys. So I'll end it here and I'll be back for part 2. Right, catch you then, guys. Bye.